Hello.
How are you today?
I'm fine.
Awesome. Can you introduce yourself?
Yes. Hello, my name is Tùng. I'm 8 years old. I'm from Hanoi. My favorite sport is swimming. But I don't like badminton. My favorite fruit is mangoes, but I don't like orange.
Very good.
My favorite color is red, but I don't like white.
Awesome. Do you like reading?
Yeah, I like
good, me too. Okay, let's move on to our first slide right here. Vocabulary and spelling. So what is this?
It's a kangaroo.
Beautiful. Can you spell it?
I can. K-I-N-G-I-R-O-O.
Good. Let's do a couple more. What is this word?
Dance.
Can you spell it?
Yes. D-I-N-C-E.
Let's do one more. This one right here.
It's castle.
Can you spell castle?
Yes. C-I-S-T-L-E.
Awesome. Do you live in a castle?
No.
No. Maybe soon? Maybe soon. Alright. Who is this guy?
He's Mr. McGee.
It's Mr. McGee. Do you like Mr. McGee?
I don't know that.
You don't like him? It's okay. He's got a funny mustache. Can you tell me three things that he's got?
He's got black hat. He's got blue socks. And he got a red coat.
Awesome. Has he got a blue shirt?
No, he hasn't.
Has he got blue trousers?
No.
No, he hasn't. Beautiful. Here's some people, Tom and Jack, Mary Jo, Jill. What has Jack got?
Jack has got a sandwich.
What has Anne got?
Anne got a pizza.
What about Tom and Mary? What do they have?
They have a milkshake and chicken.
Let's keep going. You're doing well. Okay, I'm going to ask two, and then you ask two, okay? So first me, what is it?
It's a t-shirt.
Beautiful. And what are they?
They are shorts.
Awesome. You go.
What is it?
It's a coat.
What is
it? It's a sweater. Good job. Here we go. Things you do in the morning. What do you do in the morning?
In the morning, I wake up. Mm-hmm. In the morning, I brush my teeth. In the morning, I eat breakfast, and I get rest, and I go to school.
Awesome. Do you make your bed in the morning?
No.
No? Do you pack your bag in the morning?
I make my bed in the evening.
You make your bed in the evening? Okay. Actually, I do too.
My grandma is making my bed.
She makes your bed? Oh, that's nice of her. Okay, here. Where is this?
It's a picture.
Mm-hmm. Where? A picture
of
where?
The garden.
It's in the garden. Good. So let me ask you, how many flowers do you see?
I see 5 flowers.
Sweet. How many birds are there?
It's 2 birds.
It's 2 birds? What is the girl with the blonde hair, the girl with the yellow hair doing?
She's reading a book.
Awesome. Where is the dog?
The dog is under the table.
Good job. Let's keep moving. We're going to read a story now. Here's your sheet. Can you start from here? Start there.
riding on her motorbike. Kenzie takes me to copy the fun. He's getting cheap. He's hanging that bit. She says, okay, says shoe sister. Lucy runs to the bus. Can you drive me to come be the fun in Kenny Street? She asks, I want that game. Okay, says the bus driver.
Okay, you can stop. What does Lucy want?
Lucy wants that game.
She wants that game. Good job, we are all done. Really good job.